Hi again. I am now at Brunnsviken again. A little cliff here. It's very nice. But a little bit windy today. And there you have the Haga Castle, where our Princess Victoria, the transgendered person, lives with his, her family, Prince Daniel. I do not know if he also is transgendered. So crazy. But they want to do this in opposite way. Invert. That's their religion. It's not that many flowers, Dardanellon, yet to make the apple cider Dardanellon that my friends wanted me to do. And today it's the 24th of April, I think. Over there, I think we have Karolinska, maybe. All the cranes. I'm not really sure if it's Karolinska. And all the things that happened to Karolinska with the economics. So crazy. And this trachea doctor from Italy, the Italian name. Paolo Mancini or something. It was totally crazy. Where he tried to use plastic tracheas together with the stem cell to be kind of a god. That guy was so crazy. And the whole situation when they wanted to quiet the story down from Karolinska Institute. Very, very crazy. I also think about stem cells and the things I heard about from the last interesting film that I got from the Lemurian story, that they used a string, the navel string, and wrote the name on it thousands of years ago to help the body to heal itself. So these people are very, very skilled about how to use human bodies. I'm sure about that. And I trust them, even if it's hard for me. In some ways, because they have a very interesting method to coach me. It's very hard, the hard way. And of course I'm still like a product of a hierarchy, patriarchal system. They have told me that they have been before in a project working with it was Mahatma Gandhi, and they worked with. But I'm not sure he knew it, because never leaked out. But I think they are working now with many people through the Black Knight satellite, and also with other tools. And I must trust them. I cannot do anything more. Still, though I believe many people think about me as a naked, crazy guy, because of all the pictures and stuff that happened to me when I was in my lower chakras. Okay, I can tell you now that it's connecting to vibrations. Now when I'm in my higher vibrations, I do not think about sex. It's kind of interesting. More love and more how to do the best thing out of this. What can I do to convince people? How can I try to explain when I do not really know everything about this crazy situation? I also think about the Nobel Prize and the Nobel Prize committee that have had so many problems. Now our king wants to change the rules from the 18th century, I think. No, from the 16th century it was. Very old. But the bloodlines and the Nephilim or pharaohs, they are not like we are. They do not have any souls, and they want to create chaos and want to kill us. That's for sure. They are not going for love. Mark Passio's radio show talking about how predictable they are, I think was very good. I will share that below. And now it's time for the ritual, the blood sacrifice time between 21st of March to the 1st of May, I think it was, if I remember right. You can listen yourself. And there are lots of sacrifices in that time, because they believe in that, it's their religion. And they also have it in their genes. They are the Nephilim's genes, or children. They're both god, they're gods, and also some strange relatives to them. So it's no use trying to convince them, I think. We must understand that there are differences between people and people, and we all have some bad stuff in ourselves, good side and a bad side. Totally sure of that, but we can develop. That's why they use me showing what I'm doing, telling about my food, my training, my Wim Hof breathing, my meditation, bicycle, tour, sexuality, when I was in the lower chakras, etc. Because that's that's my role in this, and I don't really care about being naked. Other men have taken their lives, I think, many of them, because it's so far out to do that today. But with my background as a swimmer and from a liberal kind of Sweden, growing up in the 70s when many took swam naked and parents and kids together, it was natural. So a film that they sent me called Mälarpirater, the Pirates of the Mälaren. Mälaren is our in lake from Stockholm into the countryside, Birka, etc. And it was very, very nice with the sailing boats and the nature. I remember times when I was a boy, it was looked like that. It was cleaner, it was more kind of natural. We have not really been aware of how the culture have moved by the television, media, Hollywood, politicians, school system. Small step at a time, and now we are so far away from the natural Swedish kind of 70s, I would say, when I grew up. Because everyone are so afraid of being a pedophile and so crazy. The 5G development, I'm totally sure that we must do something this summer, because in September Ericsson will start developing 5G, and then they can control us totally. And also many people will be sick and get cancer, and oh, it's not a very good kind of scenario. So, if it will be the Russian Federation or the Lemurian organization with the free, the De Fria, or if it would be in some other way, I don't know, but I we must do something for love, for humanity, before it's too late. Still, the eco villages from Russia is very, very nice to use, I would call it, and then try to replicate and investigate through science overall, together with the university, of course. Independent and free will. Nothing else will be good enough, I would say. And hopefully Republic for the United States also want to join. Still think the light will come from the east, Edgar Cayce. This is all about kind of spiritual stuff, I would say, combined with science, because we must convince all people now. We cannot only go for them that have opened their third eye or been awakened for a long time, because we must convince the others too, in a new system, helping each other. That will be my last words. Still not using my other SIM card, and it's very nice to control who I communicate with, because they are very, very all over the place. I hope Daniel and Victoria have it as good as they have it.